Right, who's for a bit more Romanian red?
No thanks, Oz. Dodgy stomach.
It's probably this wine. I'll be glad when I've had enough. Cheers, mate.
Oh, just a touch, Oz. Oh, lovely. We don't drink much wine at home.
No? No,
Tatiana's tipple was a cranberry and stuller.
What happened to your hazel?
Oh. Yeah, she left me. Yeah, no, she did this open university course and, well, she got caught up in that whole movement that confused emancipation and liberation with sleeping with other women.
Never.
And she never let you watch.
I always wondered why she was such a Melissa Etheridge fan. Ah, she moved in with an aromatherapist from Solihull. Actually, I saw her a year back. She was trying to change her rear tyre on the hard shoulder on the M6. Yeah, so I tooled up in the Bentley. Of course, she had absolutely no inkling of how, you know, rich and successful I'd become in the meantime.
What did she say?
Well, she just stared at me in utter disbelief.
But you helped to change the wheeling?
Pig off, and I was pissing down. No, I just said, well, Hazel, that'll teach you for being a lesbo.